Hey, happy Sunday. Oh, okay. Oh, I mean, fixing the thing will take like 5 minutes before you come. Like Maria Banga, now Maria Banga, your motivational speaker, inspirational author, psychotherapy. I get to make some, but I can introduce myself. Yes, I think so. That, yeah, now I did that. Okay, well, happy Sunday, everybody. You know, part of my work for this ground now for talk about everything. Whether I wear glasses for cover my eye or not, though, that's also me, no. So, I just say the one I want to talk and today, so no. Better I'm gonna not see my eye as I talk. I'm gonna join the year and year. And now about sex and sexual abuse in relationships. Yeah, I did on top relationship. I like that matter plenty. We not care whether me are they in one or not. We not must to know. But I don't talk say are they study plenty. Yes. And then because of that, I am very free to talk about them anyhow. And maybe also because me, I know me wahala. When I go can't want commit for someone, me no can be with someone. Yeah, man, we no fit stand, or we no go get my time. He go just do 2 seconds, begin to go, or he go touch me today, then touch me again for December. You know, I be don't talk sometimes like play say. I fit tell una how many times. First, if you just see me, I tell some person one time say, I don't even know me how that belly enter. My last speaking, I know if you tell you see me, I know how the belly enter because I know be one time me again. You know, so this thing this on a serious matter. Time when COVID be start, I be do some live video for grandma. I call and say, sex and confinement. It there for YouTube. People they don't look at, people they don't contact, people they don't talk, people they don't tell me. But I know be no say some person go. Contact me Sunday for talk about a situation. I go hear that matter, so I shake my head. I say, eh? Now wow. Now he make I say I go bring that story for you. First of all, sex not being a bad thing. No man on there for this ground where you know be product of sex. So as much as I wear my glasses, I just for take a make nyanga. No being outside the fear some money. I say I talk about sex. If they don't talk about sex for place where you come out now your own, they don't teach them for school, now your problem. If they don't talk for your church or for any place, now your own that. I know be church girl, so I know they talk and follow how they will say, oh, when the Bible say, Bible no talk, say no. Me and they just talk me my thing. I see them inside my own heart. And as I see them, and as I work with other people, then they bring their matter then too for me. I think and say, hey. If one man can't talk, how many other people then they know they even talk about this matter? Man, use this case for this woman. That woman 51 or even more years old. That means that my big sister by 10 years. He married that way be day 25. He start follow the man way married and that way be day 22. So don't be that like say he be knowing plenty these things set for outside before he want married. So I not even ask you question for know whether if you don't pay follow fine self before you marry or if you don't enjoy the sex thing self or not. You know, but as now family care people, maybe if you growing up that kind of way for some small village or corner in my main papa own a farm school, this, that. So for talk say if you even explore sexuality small, who be even know what is sexuality mean? I've been talking to my big sister yesterday. I asked, he say, he know orgasm when he say. He no orgasm in the late 30s or early 40s. I say, that means say no be na you one day oh. Because me now in my 30s, or maybe though I be still young, but in my 20s for university, but I know be know me the things and that's what they call them. But I know feel remember say I get to that level of ecstasy in my sexual relationship before. I know be remember. And for talk say you don't married for 25 years, you get 6 pikin. You tell me, say you be the thicker. Because before the one married, according to what he tell me, and I don't watch some other episodes or real life story for some woman of God for America. He did talk up and say, hey, this thing happened for Cameroon, happened for America. Let me say, it all serious. He say, that way he be meet up the man be telling, say, he don't want to see that thing, he don't want to see sex before they marry. Say, he be very focused man, I don't want to. Don't be Latina the preacher, no sex before marriage. So maybe if you don't test them before, you know, be one insist. He say no, as the man don't talk and the man doesn't marry he want and he too wants him married. because you know, young girl or 22, you don't already start think about your home. So if you don't want tie hard married, he said they follow 3 years, not even one time. That means even kiss them, he be the beg that kiss. And nothing that I say in those days, this church they be not plenty for outside for you for talk. Say no, he said the man be been a Protestant. So nothing for say no, you know this while conventional church they relax. How many people they go church by way they do all kind of thing for outside now? No be nothing for church, not just thing for say now inside any man he had, whether you want to hold your skin or you don't want to hold your skin, more just talk true. People the way they don't even join that church today they start up. They say you want to change their sex history. Now me I want to tell when I say even inside church crisscrossing day. Even inside church, he showed that woman from America, he writes it on a book, eh? He did it. I will put the link, I'll watch on today. So I just said, well, he said he must have not even cheated now who gay for church now boy. Then he called that phenomenon of America, say down low. So the title of his book now, the upside of the down low. And I go get the book now, I go buy them, I go read them, I go talk about them. I don't read the other ones so before. I just read and just show me quite. When I not see me and they so now my kindle this. Man, if I want you to open that, I don't read this on two other books them about down low. But none of them was about a pastor. So I just read and just show me quite say any man they try best for your own corner. But I don't watch this thing. Woman, I go buy them, I go read them. The thing that interests me because we grow up thinking, say, especially with this new church them. Touch not my anointed, touch not my anointed. So, man of God not be fumble. Man of God not be make mistake. Man of God, because when you make your own mistake, the way man of God go, talk him. Whether it tell you say God go forgive you or not, shame go still hold you. So, now anyway, some people they bring up that thing the way they do. And not mean I could necessarily mock them, but I for sure we say them too, they be human being. May they come down. May they not begin to talk. Make like say the certain and they so clean in their closet. No me, I don't write my own the inside book. No man not ever even think so. They, even if I can marry pastor, so that I told my pastor, all man would just say, ah, that one are just ordinary way to just talk, say, okay, I like God plenty, but nobody like say, I want to talk, say, no, yeah, no sleep, no fornicate, no this, no that, nada. To each their own. I try small, the team pass me, I see and say, nah, I know fit. I know if you even try to hold that kind of standard to some person. And a person that they think that way, when we hear some scandal we involve man of God, they say, hey, how man of God go do rape person? How man of God go do sleep with man picking? Nobody that then he talks say homosexuality is forbidden in the Bible. Now, you not only sleep with man picking, but you get woman for house. Ha! That one I wish can I sin. That one I wish can I crime. That one I wish kind of abomination so. Man, leave that man of God for corner because that one for America. This is my own. Now, Kamori, he must have not been a man of God. But he must have a church person, elder for church. And he must have a public figure. So, he said they be meet up. The man say no, he don't want test. And he want, may the woman really hold his skin for proof to he say, that thing they so not be the number one thing for his life. Nobody really glad. The man don't talk say hold your skin for proof to you say sex no be not the number one thing for your life. Of course now woman, any man put his hand for up, sex no be not the no be the number one thing for my life. I don't put my hand for up. No be not because I wear eyeglass. Might even move the eyeglass. Now my hand is for up. Sex no be not the number one thing for my life. Oh, sex no be not the number one thing for my life. If una care, una ask me when was the last time I had sex, I will tell una. Ask me. Any man we get where you want to know me, ask me, I will answer. Even if I lie, how you do know? Anyway, but which I mean, I say, no be na Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday matter for me. Even when I be married, it no be na so. Even when I follow, no be na so. I know one time. That is not, not the only thing that will make me come alive. No. Maybe I not even put chapter about sex for this book. Now I think about that. This is my book, Are You Husband Material? Because that thing is on a serious thing. I need to update the book. I swear, I write a chapter about sex. Seriously. Because if you're not even sure if the man can stand, say, more than 2 seconds or 2 minutes, yeah, you go to the marriage and now after the man cannot stand, you won't do how. Because then they say, man picking up it to the woman way, you know, if he make it, you know, if he keep you excited for a while and stuff. I don't know. Because I don't know how they measure them for woman. Me, I don't know how I feel measure them for man picking. If you not fit stand, and if you not fit perform for more than a certain period of time and do some kind of things, then you are not man enough for me, as far as that area is concerned. But for woman, I don't really know, because for my own case, plenty they don't tell me say I do fine. Me, I don't miss I do it. I'm just having fun. I'm just enjoying myself. But for man picking them, yes, because you need it though. Maybe it's not been a number one tip of my life. I need it. Am I not a human being? Na carpenter make me. So why I will go marry a person where I will stay with you 25 years? I did calculate that for my head. Like saying that men's is, even men's is saying that one time for 1 month. So my picking, so my sister do the arrangement yesterday. He said that one time for 4 months. The woman even tell me, say, so one time they stay 3 years after he born. They stay 3 years. 3 years. Ha! If not even bush fall, you go talk say no, the man did it, you don't want to preserve yourself for you, so you don't want to. So if he bat, he bat, he bat. Either you go wash, or you go, I don't know, whether you go watch now, wait till, I don't know how people they do. But I know say solution, then they man don't begin to talk like say, I want to encourage people then for one way or the other. But I know say way then they people they take and relieve themselves when their partner no day or that kind of thing. I know, but say you don't marry it, you and man una dey for house, either the thing not the sweet or una no the even get them. Now which kind of thing that, how the relationship no go spoil, how you no go one go look for outside, or how you no go suspect say the man they look for outside. And then in this particular case, yes, the man be the look for outside. So that for the way he hurt the woman again plenty. Say in all these things, so the man not he touch me, the man not he get my time. The man want the man just should only begin to look at his house, do all that kind of thing, a public figure, not only just public, like businessman, big prominent businessman, but now also political man. So reception there for house, all that kind of thing. But what do you want to do? You get choice. You want come up? Hey, now Jada Pinkett Smith, that you and the master, they should not go table talk and listen and play. He agree it the way he do almost 20 years difference with the boy. But they just talk and they say, okay, well, life goes on. Share that nonsense for this Cameroon. Now, woman, that way, he and the man, they be done divorce. Whether the divorce was official yet or not, he just follow another man to tell the. Hey, the man shoot them. The shooting not correct. People then still they condemn them. Say you know the shame. Bang, 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 bang. So just imagine, say you even still there inside the marriage house before you not get the sex again, or you not be satisfied. You not go do nothing. You not get no choice. You not want you trouble, because if you dare go out there, either say you go find your small sexual gratification, you be stick. Ah, see me. All that sports where they do so safe. Sometimes on one of the sports that I go click and console me sex, say, you know, because I get to release pent up emotions and all of those kind of things. Eh. Sex not be only for making babies. Because if not for making babies, then if you don't get sex now only 6 times. No. I know they mean for that level, say sex is for procreation. No meal. My CV, as far as sex is concerned. Again, at 3 picking them. So I even if I lie, no man will believe me, so I don't get sex only 3 times. Or man, add the other 3, the one I don't miss them. Okay, so I know if talks, I don't get sex only 6 times of my life. No way. Why? For me, it is abuse. For married person, put them. Then either he go touch and when he wants, or you go beg him before he touch you. Then he go stay again 1 year. 6 months, maybe Sunday, just sorry, you say you don't stay, will not touch this one for house, or maybe you are the side chick, they don't broke up. They need to come for you that night, a consolation. Grand sir, that be that thing for true. Sometimes you used to talk, people say, oh man, just sharp like you. Someone they don't enter, then they think they go, they don't know how to come out. And then in those days, the girls and their generation kind people, then. You go on, come on, go outside. Even though when I say you're strong, like you're strong your own, so it's easy for you to come out. As I talk to other talk from my other page now about extended family influence, you go want go back for that family, they go leave you, may come back. You go want tell they say why you come back. Because if not provide, the man only provide. If not big house, not in a big house that, wait till you want. You go start there and say, no, sex no day. What you be sex? You don't get picking them. What you talk about sex? What do you want, woman? What do you want? How many of we grow up even knowing say we feel even ever can't talk about this kind of thing the way they talk about and so? If no be na say my head don't just turn, I don't just be my own kind of bold, the kind of way people don't feel understand. What? Talk about sex like this? But I read something and I put the quote for day. Say, our children grow up knowing about sex and relationships from family, their original family. Wait till they see. That will be to say, oh, no kiss for point and picking them. Why not? I go kiss for front the picking them. Now me, I want to teach them waiting. Wait till they know they pick from outside. So better may they see me and their papa with the kiss. Then may they know it's a healthy thing for kiss your partner, your wife. Then for say may they go pick her up for outside and start try them anyhow before you want here. Either belay they come or someone they can't tell you say, I don't give some get belay or they tell you they don't catch up because they don't really pick it, all that kind of thing. To be very honest, if we not teach them for house, either by talking with them or by showing them those healthy examples, we won't blame them tomorrow. I thought that, I write that thing yesterday, say your master and your first picking, just so that me put an exam beginning. Now, to talk where I hear for some other day for some other show, and I know say, people that be the used to talk and be the used to believe, say, master and first picking, yeah, baby him. I know the baby man picking again. First picking my foot. No way. You are an adult. So if you grow up not learning, now I have a problem. Then no come follow me. Go learn your learn fine. When your emotional intelligence level be like my own, especially as I talk, so you get to evaluate yourself fine, then you come. God said, no, better not complain and do how. Men they kill themselves. Now the reason that way it come now, no, but they can come fine. So more we talk about the matter. If it be say, you know, go outside again. I mean, he just feel like, no, so it will be too much for you to go out, but at least, what else can she do? Maybe, I don't know. Maybe if he really talk on with the man, I never ask you whether he be bring her up with the man. We just start now the other day. So I go ask him. They feel still reignite them though. They feel still try to fix them. Especially if maybe the man don't owe them. Or oh, that side chick, they don't tire you. Or well, you know, when they start also no, life don't start to shake them up. They need to calm down. I know the tongue them up. I don't see them plenty. From my papa to my uncle, them all them, when they start reach 45, 50, so they need to calm down. I said, they need to calm down. I get to uncle way. It be been a news for this outside. It don't calm down. Calm down so they enter church, so they turn pastor safe. They need them plenty. No be na one, no be na two. I tell you, so either you go tie hard when they calm down, then when I just begin the manager, when I own kind of old school kind way, or when you come on, go you go get your own one small affair too. If you can, he vex so they tell you, say, marry don't finish, if na your priority that. Or if forgive you too, like with me, don't forgive Jada. So, you know, I don't know. I just be saying that any man get to really decide what he wants. Because no, it is so rampant. Look, one from America, only as I write that material yesterday. So one for Europe, one for Cameroon. They contact me yesterday. Tell me, say, I be facing a me one. I said, you see, as enemy that you want know. And if not only the three they talk, how many other ones then they will not be even talk about the matter? They cry and cry. They pray and pray. Pray for your husband. Pray. Or that prayer will make a man the thing stand up. Or that prayer will make a man touch you, make a change of heart touch you that night too. Or I don't know. I never ever pray, say may walk. So I know if you talk me about them. All me I know that saying that me I be the use so one time say just deny me the thing because if you emotionally abuse me, you neglect me, then you want you can't touch me now for night. No, I no go walk. Now the reason now we have tell when I say I was raped several times because now, especially it was like 2008 after I lost my daughter, I lost all interest in sex with that man. So anything that happened there after was rape. In short, by 2010, we stopped completely. The account come up for that house, there was nothing anymore. I be don't even move outside from the room. When I know me, they talk me matuna. Simple. So I can believe somebody can stay for 3 years because I stay for, man, say 2010, past 1 year, sir. After all, my skin on the scratch, I did not. I'm sure the thing mean about my going out, my living. So why I'm going to go entangle myself with you for what? Especially if I can go and get it from out there. Seriously. Maybe women, they get to reach for that level for start talk, say, okay, or we go cheat. If you cannot satisfy me sexually, I'm going to get it from elsewhere. Yes. May the things spoil all. The more she don't know, will fix her. Maybe. Maybe, seriously. Some men, they when their woman, they don't cheat, no. They go cry, they matter. Bah! Like say, oh, the woman don't commit the worst thing for this ground. Why? Why did she cheat? Because when I like her, maybe when they ask, why would I cheat? Why did the women cheat? So one be don't contact me after it's said run, you know, he didn't come me safe. Because she talk to her, I say, me and one go tell him now, me do her. If he start telling me, I say, ma explore with the woman, why cheat? They might compromise, or maybe might step up, top up. Women's them, I don't know about, I never do a research per se, but as a woman myself, financial security don't be the first reason where I define I'm in a man in a relationship. Me, emotional, sexual. I mean, we get to be both don't be on top money, both not on top other things then. But as I be, come on, rush, go enter someone, say marriage job because I be the run. I see Amber. I say, if I not be married Friday, I don't know me when. I go, she don't with some master. Because for me, seriously, I'm a level that. I did take any man just come to my corner, so do someone and say, nah, you know, good like Fred, I beg, just begin it clear. Seriously. But I know you need to be in a relationship to have sex. You need to be in a committed relationship. Today, 2020, I don't. So I don't go tell when I say I've not had sex for since 20 years or 10 years, 1 year. No, why not? I don't need to. The other day, some person called me. Later they asked me, say, you day house, we meet up for food. I asked him, say, I ain't no correct for inside. But that's somebody I had once now. Some guy meet up for some cabaret. So if not only one thing, I'll just tell you that they say, okay, I come. Don't be not only corona now waiting. Man will die, corona or no corona. But I just don't want it anymore, especially randomly. But it doesn't mean that if one day my skin really scratch me, I go lack place for go. No. I be free woman. And I don't have no problem saying I'm a free woman. I say even now, so the woman even think about as I talk about, I say, I'm not even sure say go fit safe. Now na for fit me, no be na for me for fit. Your level of alone, I know sure I won't go down that much, and you go take time but they can climb up. So I'm not sure. As much as you get some good qualities, I'm not sure. Because we need to be able to talk. Look, there's something called fantasy. What is wrong in talking about it? Even if you don't necessarily do it, what is wrong in just talking about it? But how many people in the way they never even feel for discuss their fantasy with their partner? Just because if you just mention them, hey, what have you been watching? What have you been watching? Who are your friends? Thank you, Nora. Who are your friends? Those your meetings you go to. Who say you come up with all these kind of ideas? Waiting, threesome, twosome, belt, up, down, 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 all kind. I don't really get me those things there because I never really ever. I don't even be endeared to porn, all that kind of thing. But some people may have it. Men like women. Maybe the men, they don't go talk out with you because they fear to say, if they bring her up with you, you go start suspect them. You go, who say come on with that one? After all, culturally and religiously, we were not brought up thinking that it's okay to talk about those things, right? Not to talk of explore them. Hey, I don't know, go quote Maria Banga. But so the man go prefer to go get side chick or for go pay sex worker. Because with her, he can do all of those things unbridled. See, me, I don't reach different level for my life. I don't give me problem and I don't cross 40. The book I read now is called Mating in Captivity. This one, they talk about fortress love. And at this kind of example, that's like when you you be confined, you're a prisoner. So whether you like them or not, you give it. And so the best thing for doing that for pretend so you know where you. So that may they not even take them by force. So then you go sick, so then you go hospital, make doctor give you notes, say no sexual relations. You know that kind of thing, like when they operate woman, doctor say for the next 6 months, or when you born picking, they go say how many weeks, 12 weeks or 6 weeks, you know. Also, when they begin to talk, time will be small, but the years away you breastfeed, or until you stop for breastfeed, no sex. So why are they breastfeed? Make the man do a me, she don't wait to. We not trust those who are men, then this one, mommy, then. Ah, but mommy. Chai, we don't suffer for this outside. They be the same until you stop for breastfeed, no sex. If you get sex, you go spoil Pekini Bobby. So if you breastfeed that Pekini mama, say, 1 year, 6 months. During that 1 year, 6 months, what did that money do? Not that polygamy was okay. If you get like Muna 8, so why you the breastfeed? Eh? Well, you should not go to retirement or bang the touche. Next one. Then if that one carry two, allez, bang the touche. Next one. So. Finish on herself. Come on, go inside for outside. What will be problem? What will be the money problem? Seriously, in this particular matter of sex and sexual abuse, what will be man picking the problem for inside? If man begin eating too, because a woman no one gain or a woman, now either because and either say he like the way you give, or he just want to make you, maybe but they just know say, well, whatever woman, just but they can get permission for just continue even outside one time. Seriously, if man begin talk say I was sexually abused by my wife, he did just try for just justify or for talk say yes, meant to have been abused. If he hurt some man correct. You go, you put on, yeah, they put on match, they put on talk, they put on write down for Facebook, they put on. But if you know they talk that particular kind of abuse, that means say for you not being abused, you don't care. Don't give me no, I lack place for go take on. You do me waiting. Truly. When people they say, oh, there's no patriarchy, it's not misogynistic, well, I know they even waste my time for, but even argue the things, I know they laugh, actually write me things, they can get my phone, they go me. But any man know the reality for this outside. Any man know. And for me, for Shidon as a therapist, see, woman, call me. I mean, woman, my mama is 60. That means this woman, my mama is small sister. Not being my big sister, say, my mama is small sister. For open your mouth, talk that kind of thing. No, that means say, and she has been so, you know, he can turn the thing for his head for 2 years before he can decide, say, no, man, seek for help. He know my age. Yet he still talking for me. That means the thing don't pass. He no want to eat again. He no want to live the rest of it on a 8 year, on a 10 years, on a 20 years in that kind of fortress prison. Maybe another affair may not be her solution. Maybe not be that thing that we go call it. Maybe each one want to say, may the man just hold it again. May the man even just even try, even at 2 times for 1 week. Or na one time for 1 month, you know, especially as they picking the dog big, or although I don't know how the thing can happen. Last one can enter 10 years already today, so now, like, maybe even get postpartum depression, self for that last one. So it's just gone through so much, the thing over long over. But you know, when they put picking, they know that they don't put them. Ale, now another matter to that, we don't talk that thing. I don't know me how to go here. Now, I think that for woman now for check his own skin, see the one way he want take and the one way he no want take him. Don't be that thing for beg man picking the maid and behave better. Because if the one behave better, they go behave better. When I leave that thing, say, they did not grow up knowing, they learning for la la la. Some of them start try sex for the age of 14, 15. Even in those days, my papa then, my papa, he first picking, he be get a time be day high school. Listen, they back for some. So don't be that thing, say they don't know. They know. Now just say they don't want to satisfy you or they don't want to explore and better with you. But they know. They know. As far as sex is concerned, the men know. I know one believes a man picking they don't know. They know. But I just say, well, out of ego, they know say they feel do anyhow. So they do anyhow. Make a proof to me, say they don't know. Yes, I will put them on the defensive. Let the men prove and beyond reasonable doubt that they don't know about sex or they don't know about sexual satisfaction. Because I'm a small sister talk, say that particular woman in case na sexual starvation, not even sexual abuse. I did laugh so bad. I was feeling so bad. I was feeling so bad. And then I just think and think and say, no, I go talk. I'm not leave this one, so I go talk this particular one. No. Hey, mama me. Because if your master died before, you shouldn't use so say, no, my master don't die, my shouldn't be so after I know will die if I don't get sex. No problem. That's not your choice. You know? Or if you're divorced, then you say, ah, well, she don't miss, I don't want me again. That one is your choice. But we'll say you did in some married house. No. I say more and more things that they come up at the top of myself, say, hey, at this rate, so no, Maria Banga, there's nothing wrong with you now. You don't need to please any society, whoever society is. I am not. I swear. I say, better that offer your own style. We'll just stay, we'll just follow, we'll just try our best so. Any day where I feel like out, I out. Any day you feel like out, you out. They call that one say open relationship. Okay? Not be for society for validate and for me, whoever society is. Now for me, for be happy with what I'm having. If not seriously, they sell those sex toys all over the place, no. So you feel get them. You feel satisfy yourself your own kind way. You feel do all kind things and today. May they leave people there with whatever. Oh, now you want no. Whether you want carry load of society and religion and culture and all of that, now you want supposed to know, especially if you be adult, because marriage not been about small picking and all. People they go marry small picking them. Now the worst one that you just spoil that picking in life altogether. So I be say I will bring the matter can live on for year. Any man here do how he want to do them. You think and you see and say, eh, I better check my own place where they go. Because the one they do, they don't just marry, they don't already start. And the one talk, so even young girls and they don't marry 1 year, 2 years, they contact me, tell me some kind of thing. I just say, eh, just 1 year, 2 years into it, they wait, wait, it. Get out. Also, one will say, we don't follow bets, and the city can assign them. Would they group them or they send them for group, say, eh, we're gonna hide my name, stuff like that, advise me. I don't even think I would give their advice themselves. So I just like for it. And then other people that they give, I say, okay, when I begin to take and they go, me, I want the gear. If I want even the, only to spend time to give advice, I go reach for outside. I get to work. So even these talks are part of my value adding and generally giving advice or showing the talk out there. Take them. If you never married, we will not start follow. And you know, you hang on to that church thing, say, no sex until marriage. You test them, it no good. Talk. Because yeah, some men, they don't really know how to get and find. So you test them, it no good. Talk. Check the way you talk and find. Even you, the man picking, the woman don't know, will not talk them. If not, you will not be dissatisfied. Any man will go to find you for different side. So one thing I say, talk about sex. There's nothing wrong in talking about sex. We are not teaching our children anything, honestly. Even Gabby, now he even show me some things that the other day for phone, they call and say, love matter. He say, if you put your name, you put the money name, then the thing will calculate them, tell you how much percentage you people are in love. I just do, I just talk about it, I say, hey, what? I put my own, I put the money name, 75%. Gabi put his own, put some small chap or square, the follower up, 82%. Now my pikin that 10 years old, I want to do how. If you say I want to talk with you about Allen, I want to talk with you about David. Would it discuss? No, I don't go pretend say, hey, don't watch this channel. Well, let me see what is on your phone. Certain age day, after they don't pass that age, I'm not there anymore. Just to say, join the channel at best. No bring me, no pregnant me some money picking for you. Now my own talk that they talk and for Allen in particular level, what did they now so? Don't mean I say don't have sex. Nothing. Open up. Talk about it, my son. What will say man picking the bottle up? Part of the bottling up now say maybe they don't really tell you what they like. And maybe you know they get a hard for tell them to wait till you like. Maybe because you know grow up that kind of way for say, no, either I like and I from back or not from front or not from corner or this, or I like and I standing or whatever, or for daytime, for kitchen, for bottle. Would you feel like, no, abomination, not talk that kind of thing. Hey. But we'll come for Insta group, we want to talk about that inside our group then. We'll go to read and we'll go to laugh, we'll go to comment about that. They will go reach our house now, we'll not fit talk. Because now one time they talk say we don't know about passion, or we don't over open our mind, would he follow, would he do this, would he do that? No, me, and he talk. This particular one, he like me for that one. He don't know, he don't mean that he talk and pass me, say. Ah, Maria Banga, my bikini entertain una. Nothing I want to talk this Sunday now. Any man here try own me, I don't want to talk not only about church thing on Sunday. All this one is good for our well-being. It's good for your spiritual well-being. How can you be spiritually fulfilled if you are married to a man who neglects you now, who starves you, who abuses you? He go take a in a tawe one time. As soon as he don't do it, he won't do it. 2 minutes, so he don't... My beginning laugh. I bona forgive me, oh, if the case relate to your own, I beg you. I just talk and I say, try your best now, my sister. Try your best. And if not the man begin, try your best. No cheat on your woman. No, go give better thing for outside. The one for house, you just can't begin in make now. And then I left over on a just how man go do carry belly, but no. Una fix some. Una give each other the best. Una enjoy una self. Not mean only for retirement age now way you go start calling say mommy because you want a man to take care of you, may give you your dialysis or await you, or may take your pressure for you, may cook your vegetable. Yes. Then that time say if you don't go even fit perform again, say maybe you go need Viagra, or you go need what an await, or you go need to the watch film before you feel stand, or you go to give plenty work for take and make you may stand that time. No. When we are still young, we not take care of each other's sexual needs. And how you go do know the other person in need if you not ask he or if he not tell you? So let people talk. That is all I am saying. Okay, oh. Even if you perform, oh, on a colonel tree. Okay, my tell you so one day. My best one was on top of the house. We'll be the rent some house for some place. Rent be the four. Where, Maria Baga? That is what makes life. And then when you can't be now, so maybe you don't really get you person. Or when I join the mate, those memories will keep you glowing. When I go see me at the growth of my beginning, they ask me the other day, they say, tell me you do Bele. I say, no, me, I know they will know Bele. Ah, Bele, I take on both sides. Is that Corona so? What did you use? I said they use na black soap. Eh? What did you rub? I did rub my anger. I did rub me that one my anger. Now my own now I like them. I did use black soap. That one they buy from Benin. I be buy some one from Nigeria, and then I buy some one for some shop from Benin. Some around one so 5,000. Now my own correct me for that level soap. So all the things on so just that. I never even rub powder today. Said I just put na the things small so just for take and just flatten my skin. Now all me that I know the. But now the memories, the happiness, the joy, all of those things. So I know go one get person away, it will can't waste my time or make some 2 minutes thing, then just beginning. Either if you play correct football with me or will not even start up. Any man try his best. Now any man in neck carry his head. Grandson, now you are talking now. If you know service, so you get needs. So okay, una go pamper the men and tell una no, una go start the discussion. Me and the duam, and the ask questions. Some man say, oh, our life will ask questions. I get questionnaire 40 questions. Yes, I prefer for ask the question and they can know you. And then make you to you think about that. My question can provoke your thinking. So una ask questions then, my sister, then una ask them. And then una think about una also, una go watch seeing them. Una take and think about them like. Me and my big sister of America yesterday talk about Dr. Root. He did tell me say he grew up listening to Dr. Root on radio. Dr. Root has some sex therapist. I said I watched Dr. Root for the first time in my life now last month. I don't even know me who be Dr. Root. Go watch those things. Talk about it. Grandson, let me hear you don't talk. Talk about things. You know what is all this? After you can begin to complain now. You sabi. Okay, I'm going to continue my work now. Sunday, this. I get some program. They don't start safe from 8 to 8 EST. A lot of mental health talks today. But I will just attend at like three of them, and that will be it. Thank you so much, those who join now. When I see the matter be the one who will be share me some money, when I share, if not the one way you go talking to your own spirit, you take and think about your own life, fine, fine. We thank God now. As I go to learn them, that's why I go to share them. And whenever I get personal experience, I go use them too for inside the matter. Okay, oh, God bless we all.